Hi friends, will the internet bring the world or people closer together is my topic. And yes, without without internet we used to not talk with the other people who are living away from us, and that was not possible at all. So what I mean to say is that internet is more important. So that's my topic, and before going to introduce my topic, let us introduce myself. My name is Engineer Kenneth, studying Mechanical A in the Lady Institute of Engineering and Technology. So, as I have said, will the people or world bring closer together by internet or not? Yes, absolutely. Yes, the question is correct only. Yes, internet bring the people or closer together. And let me take an example. One of my friend who was living in America from the last 3 years, he used to talk with me daily through video calls or WhatsApp audio calls. And he need internet, and through internet only. Even I also used to talk with him by internet only. So what I mean to say is that internet is more essential or for everyone who used to stay away from our country, used to talk with us, need for that we need internet. Yes, that's an example. And deeply I am giving one more example. How the internet brings the world closer. So what I mean to say is that, for example, if the owner of the Maruti car wants to know about the product, how it's going, the demand of the product, and how it is selling in all our countries, or in yes, he is to know, or he is to conduct a video calls or audio calls through the people who are selling their cars, and he is to know what's the demand about that car and how it was selling in all the other countries, and he is to know. For that we need internet. So that means internet is more essential in the 20th century. Without internet we can't live, or we can't even send the messages also. At that time of history, at the past, we used to send the messages through letter boxes, etc. So for that, after coming of 20th century, we are more interacting with the internet. So what I mean to say is that internet is very essential. So it brings the world or people closer together, etc. For families also, for friends also, for business purpose also, for every purpose we need internet. So internet is more essential. And let's take one more example. If I need to pay my electricity bill, I use to go through nearby electrical stations up to 2000, etc. So if I want to pay the electricity bill now at 2018, I use it to pay through internet. That means the internet has been developed more, and it is also interacting with the people more, and people also interacting with the internet. So internet brings the people closer together. So at last, I am concluding. Thank you friends, thank you for giving the opportunity. Thank you.